Yesterday, during our morning conversation, I commented on a video recently posted by Sean Diddy Combs. I want to offer a sincere apology to everyone I offended during our morning newscast yesterday. Now, during that conversation with Daria, I made a comment about whether Sean Diddy Combs was seriously considering buying the Carolina Panthers. In my comments, I questioned whether Mr. Combs was sober during a recently posted video. Although it was said in an attempt to be funny, I realized insinuating a person may be drunk or on drugs is nothing to joke about. Dozens of Diddy's Twitter followers have accused me of playing on racial stereotypes. Please realize that was not my goal, not at all. But I understand that those comments may have that type of impact, and that I sincerely apologize.